Hi and welcome back to Pizza for Magic. Today I'm going to take you through the best sandwich trick ever and the most simplest. Within a couple of minutes you're going to be able to learn a really, really cool sleight and you'll be able to take it out and show all your friends and amaze them. If you haven't already subscribed to the channel, please click that button and the bell and you'll be notified each and every time I upload a new video to the channel. Okay, the greatest ever sandwich trick. What you need to do is slowly fan the cards out. And you're going to ask your spectator to touch any card they like. Let's say they stop here. Now what you're going to do is you're going to hold the card up and show them what the card is. You won't know what it is. But for this trick, I'm just going to show you what it is. So they've got the four of spades. And as simple as this, you're going to place it into the middle of the pack. There you go, right in the middle. Now you're going to tell them you're going to use two jokers to locate their card. And bear in mind, you don't know what it is. So you're going to turn it over. You're going to fan the cards out, and in the middle of the deck, you have two jokers, and it's located their four of spades, their chosen card. How cool is that? So this is a really good sleight. I'm going to take you through how to do it now. So what you need to do is take out two jokers, or it could be any two cards. It could be two red aces, and you're going to place one of the jokers on the top and one on the bottom, as so. Now, when you start the trick, you can throw in a couple of fake cuts and fake shuffles. But what you need to do is just keep one joker on the bottom and one joker on the top. Now, when you fan through the cards, you're going to slowly fan through. And then they can touch whichever card they want. Let's say they stop here. Now, when they touch it, you're going to push the other set down and you're going to place the card on top, as so, and you're going to hold it up. And for this demo, we've got the five of hearts. You're going to show it to them like that. And then you're going to place the rest of the cards on top. In doing so, you have placed both of the aces the either side of the chosen card. How cool is that? So it's a really easy sleight. I'm going to take you through it again. So you've got the ace on the top and the ace on the bottom. You're going to slowly fan through. They're going to touch a card. Okay, so you're just going to square these up. This is the card they've chosen. You're going to place it on top and you're just going to show them the card up like this. Right in front of them. Okay, so they can see the card. You don't know what it is. So they've chosen this time 10 of hearts. Now when you lower it down, you're just going to place the rest of the cards on top. It's as simple as that. But it's very, very effective. Now from here, you can fan the cards out. There's many, many things you can do. You can go through the cards and locate the two as like as a key card. So now you know it's a 10 of hearts. So you can take it into a mind reading trick. Or as I've done from the performance, you can fan it out. So look, the jokers have found your card, as if by magic. So there you go, I hope you enjoyed that one. It's the greatest ever sandwich trick. Go and have a practice and let me know in the comments below how you get on. If you enjoyed that, give us a thumbs up. Have a fantastic week and I will see you next time.